A space elevator is a theoretical structure that could revolutionize space travel by providing a cost-efficient means to reach space. The concept involves a massive cable extending from the Earth's surface to a counterweight in space, such as a geostationary satellite. By using Earth's rotation to keep the cable taut, elevator-like vehicles could climb the cable, transporting payloads to space without the need for traditional rockets. The idea was first proposed by Konstantin Tsiolkovsky in 1895. While technically feasible, building a space elevator faces immense challenges, such as creating ultra-strong materials for the cable and addressing safety concerns related to cosmic debris and stability.